I'm coming straight for your crystal palace. You really need to change your tone, remove the malice, check yourself, find your center, get you some balance. You're messing with the queen, call me your highness. You say you do not know, but I am not buying it. It's internal, not external, so how could you rely on this? Fabrication of reality? Really, it's a tragedy. Do not try to silence me, because that would be the death of me. There is so much wealth in me, dismantling the hierarchy, because you are not on top of me. We exist as vibes, you see, or really, as you feel. How could this be real? This entire ordeal is a sham. It's a scam, but don't try to blame the man. Shifting accountability, relying on dependency, you will always be the victim, see? Creating something from nothing is definitely the epitome of the successful human history of diminishing misery, so it really isn't clear to me why all these souls seem to be in such misalignment, lost, and they can't find it, but the whole time it's inside you, knowing what you've been new. But don't worry, me too. Journeys intertwined, and we're all in this together, so don't forget I love you, and that's going to be whether or not you love you back. Peace, love, accept, create, and stay black.